We're standing in a parking garage.
I don't like it either, but Centerpool isn't giving us many options.
I can't believe they tried to force us out.
I can't believe you forgot the mimosas.
I think we have bigger problems.
I don't think you realize how much I love mimosas.
Thank God you're okay.
How do you know Viola?
We're like sisters.
I am her sister.
No need to get territorial. We can all share.
I'm not sharing my sister with you.
Someone's got puritanical hang-ups.
What did you say? Let it go. To me that you two get along. Can we talk about this later?
Classic Kiki. Always deflecting.
Classic Kiki? I've never met you.
I know everything about you.
She grows on you. I promise. Great.
We should get you back to the altar building.
Hooray!
After being reunited in hell, Kiki and Viola wasted no time in doing what they do best, facilitate the running of businesses. However, the De Winter sisters' success did not sit well with other would-be power players in hell. The sisters' operations all came under attack at once, forcing them on the run. Soon, the twins found themselves on the receiving end of an offer they couldn't refuse. After all, it was better to own 1/5 of something than to be dead.
You helped us. Now let us help you. Here's a little something made popular by another group of sisters, the Gorgons.
Thank you.
Dane's letting us use his Ultor training room to test out your stone blast power. So go ahead and blast these demons to turn them to stone. After they're petrified, you can use your pistol to shatter them.
You're suffering.
Nice! Stone blast is especially useful on flying demons like this one. Alright, now let's see you drop a few more. A blast will also take down the shield of a Dark Insider, leaving it vulnerable to gunfire. I think you've got the gist of it. All right, let's go.
Looks like you fast-tracked a couple of my clients straight to the Big White and Fluffy.
Maybe I do like murder. These things can do. Thank you.
Who are you?